Hi, in this video, we will be talking about how you can get ModelSim simulator for your designs. This one video will be enough for getting the application to setting it up on your machines. So we will see how to download the application. To get the application, you need to go to intel.com official page. So simply type www.intel.com in URL of your web browser. Then you will see this screen something like here. Now click on the support tab from the top and then click on download center. This is download center page. In this page we are looking for Intel FPGA option. I can see it here. So click on Intel FPGA. Now in this screen, there are different filters in the left pane. You can use them to simple navigation. Note that this application is only available for Windows users and Linux users. Mac users will not be able to have these setups. I am looking for Windows application, so I will click on Microsoft Windows option. If you are a Linux user, then click on Linux. Now click on Intel Quartus Prime design software. You will see many versions and editions of this application in this list. We are looking for Intel Quartus Prime Lite edition because this Lite edition application is free for use. So I will select Intel Quartus Prime Lite edition from the left panel. And then all the Lite edition applications will be listed in this area. Now simply select any version here you see for the moment. At this moment, I just selected version 22.1.2 from the top listing, but you can select any version at the moment. This is important step because we selected the recent release in the last screen, but unfortunately, ModelSim Simulator is no longer offered with the recent release of Intel Quartus Prime. Hence, ModelSim Simulator do not list in the download section anymore. The last version of Intel Quartus Prime on which ModelSim Simulator offered was version 20.1.1. So we need to go down and we need to select that version. So I selected version 20.1.1. And now scroll down a little bit to the download section. So this is the download section. You will see many download options here. Let me quickly explain them. So this section is multiple download and there is one setup to download include almost everything including Quartus Prime application, ModelSim simulator and FPGA device installation files. This is compressed setup folder and 5.9 GB in size. But we are not looking for the whole application setup at the moment. For that, we already installed Quartus Prime latest release on our machine. We just want the ModelSim simulator here. So we do not need to download this whole setup. Instead, we will choose individual files and will download the model simulator only. So click on individual files tab and look for the option ModelSim setup. We see them at the top, says download ModelSim setup version 20.1.1 windows.exe. So just click on the download button and that's it. Leave everything else. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and leave a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe for regular updates.